check this out.
Aging is a really big risk factor for dementia, including Alzheimer's disease, but it's very hard to measure how fast somebody is aging. We use data from the Dunedin Study, which is a cohort of around 1,000 people who were all born in the city of Dunedin, New Zealand in 1972 to 1973. Even though all of the study members are the same age, there's a lot of differences in their brains. And we think that using MRI, the type of brain scan, we can identify these differences long before any kind of cognitive symptoms emerge. So we hope that if we can identify these early stages of aging in the brain, that we could then start to figure out what sorts of things we could do that could potentially slow down aging or prevent these diseases from even happening in the first place. The long-term goal and why I'm motivated to do this research is that if we can find ways to slow down aging or prevent aging-related diseases, that can keep people healthier for longer.
Want to learn more about the latest in research, science, and technology? Be sure to like and subscribe.